Hey guys, I'm Phill from Australia, and I hope you're having a fantastic day. So, it's been a bit of a quiet week for me this week, and if any of you guys know me, I kind of get a little bit restless. It might have something to do with the 5 coffees a day. So instead of getting restless and playing practical jokes and getting annoying around the office, I've decided to pull out my trumpet and get my Brandt Etude book out. And I've chosen to work on an Etude, chosen the Brandt Etude number 2. And this way, I'm playing trumpet, so I'm not going to be out of form for a concert that's next week. I'm not playing practical jokes on people, and I'm not drinking 8 cups of coffee instead of 5. So it's win-win for everyone. To take a breath there. Alright, so that's what I've been working on this week. I hope you guys enjoy that. If you do, give it a thumbs up. If you've got any studies that you should think I should work on for the rest of the week, let me know in the comments below, because I really don't want to get restless. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, smash that subscribe button. If you've got any other studies that you think I should have a go at for the rest of the week so I don't get restless, leave a comment below so I can see it and find something else to work on. Really don't want to see me restless. It's not good for anyone. Once again, Phil O'Neill from Australia. Happy practicing.